It's me, it's me, it's me, Anna Marie. It's me, it's me, it's me, Anna Marie. It's me.
Hi everyone. So today's show is all about something very close to my heart. Sleep. This week I am tired. Like this. Seriously, my kids are tag-teaming me at the moment with 5:30 a.m. wake-ups. So I never get the benefit of one of them sleeping in because the other one is up. I'm sure some of you sympathize. Honestly, it is like when they're having their baths the night before. Jonah says to Willa, "Okay, Willa, you're up tomorrow." And Willa's like, "Sure thing, dude, I got it." So now for my great advice on what to do about this. I mean, supposing they're not hungry, thirsty, you've got blackout blinds, they're not teething, they're not ill, all those good things. I'm sorry. But I'm just gonna say, suck it up. Today I wanted to show you something that actually does help with sleep. Sadly, not with helping them to sleep longer, but with helping them get to sleep. And that is this Twilight Ladybird. There is also a Twilight Turtle out there, but this is Jonah's personal choice. And I would say, if your child can get off to sleep without any help, then great, keep it that way. But I found as Jonah got older and became more aware of the dark, his imagination started to run away with him. And that's when we used this, and it really helped. It projects stars and a moon all over their ceiling and walls, and it has three different settings, three different colors that you can choose. Our personal favorite is blue. It has an automatic timer so that after 45 minutes of projecting the stars, it turns itself off, so that then they're not disturbed in the night by the stars and the moon still on their ceiling. It's powered by batteries and it's really compact. We take it with us whenever we travel to maintain some consistency in his hotel room, in his bedroom at home, which really helps him feel secure. And it's just a really relaxing, lovely toy. Thank you for joining me today. I wish you better luck with the sleep than I am having, and I will see you next time. Bye.
It's me, it's me.